Are you experiencing issues with Spectrum app on Amazon Fire Stick? Then you are at the right place, as we have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Force stop the app. When you are getting issues with an app on Fire Stick, force stop it. Open Fire Stick settings. Select Applications. Next, select Manage installed apps. Then choose the problematic app. Force stop the app. Then restart it and check. You can also press and hold the round button and the play or pause button at the same time. Method 2. Hard reboot the Fire Stick. The next thing you can try is a hard reboot the system. Unplug the Fire Stick from power. At the same time, also reboot the internet modem by unplugging it from power for 60 seconds. Give it 5 minutes to restart. Then plug the Fire Stick back into power. Now relaunch the app and check. Method 3. Check the date and time. Go to Settings or System, then select Preferences, then Time Zone, and ensure the correct time zone is selected for your location. This will ensure the Fire Stick's clock is set to the right time zone. After setting the correct time zone, check that the date and time displayed on the Fire Stick are accurate. If not, you may need to manually adjust the time zone or contact your internet service provider if the issue persists. In the time zone settings, you can also toggle the 24-hour time format if preferred. This can help avoid any confusion with the AM or PM. If the date and time are still incorrect, try resetting your Fire Stick by unplugging it from power for a minute before plugging it back in. This can help refresh the device's internal clock. Method 4. Clear app cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app. Here, we are selecting this app as an example. Then click on Clear Cache and then Clear Data. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 5. Check the app server status. Look for a status page of the app and check if there is any server outage. You can search for the server status page of the specific app on Google, on a PC or smartphone. Like here, we are searching for the Spectrum app and got this link. If there is any issue on the server side, then wait for some time and then try again. Method 6. Update the specific app. Ensure that the app on which you are having issues on Fire Stick is up to date. Outdated apps can cause compatibility issues leading to error. Check for updates in the App Store and update them if available. Update Fire Stick apps automatically. Go to Settings by selecting the gear icon. Then select Applications. Next, select App Store. If the automatic updates option is turned off, turn it on. Update Fire Stick apps manually. From home screen, go down to find the recently used apps. Press the three bars icon on the remote and hold it down for a few seconds. At the bottom, you should see More Info option appearing. Select that. This should load up the app page. If any update button is available, select that to update the app. If the app is already updated, you should see the Open button. Method 7. Update your Fire Stick. Update your Fire Stick to the latest version. This can resolve any bugs or compatibility issues that might be causing the error. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV and then About. And then check for updates. If any update is available, install it. Method 8. Uninstall and reinstall the problematic app. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the app, then reinstalling it from the Amazon App Store. Go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Here we are showing this app as an example. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. And there you have it. The ways to fix issues with Spectrum app on Firestick. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.